Okay, so why virtualization and hypervisor may give you better security, we're going to get back to the third requirement that we have for a trusted computing base, which was getting it right or having the correctness property. And correctness is really important because compromise of the trusted computing base means attacker has access to everything. Remember our keys to the kingdom statement that we had before? You compromise the operating system, you gain access to all the physical resources, every memory page, every block on the disk, whatever else is coming in, out of this machine, and so on. So compromise of a TCB is really bad. And so we don't want that, and that's why we want the correctness requirement. Unfortunately, getting the trusted computing base, meeting this correctness requirement is extremely hard. Operating systems are complex. There's all kind of concurrency, resource management, handling, managing devices, or dealing with devices that we have, lots of them and things like that, makes it complex. And we know complex is not good for security or for correctness. So one thing you can do is make the trusted computing base smaller. Hopefully, if it's smaller and simpler, then you have a better chance of getting it, you know, correct. So the third requirement of a TCB, you can see the connection with virtualization. Hopefully the hypervisor is a lot smaller than the operating system, because all it should do is partition the physical resources across the various virtual machines. And a lot of the guests, the management of those, you know, how those resources get used by the applications can be done by the guest operating system. The details, but I think the main point to take away from here is that hypervisor could be smaller and simpler. And if that is true, then securely, or having correctness of that, and for that obviously going to code it securely, is important with operating system because it gives you access to everything. It's written in languages that are not type safe, so keeping that program smaller and simpler is going to help you get it right and have that correctness requirement that we're talking about. So with a hypervisor, you may have a better chance than a full-fledged operating system.